It'd be a perfect video if I wasn't in it. Lori McKenna wrote this song by herself. She was writing it sort of as a love letter to her kids. And Lori, I don't know if you know much about Lori, and a lot of my fans know a lot about Lori. Just incredible songwriter, incredible person. I get a email from Lori, and she says, I just wrote this afternoon, and it's just me and a guitar, sort of, and I just recorded it really quickly on my computer. Tell me what you think of it. I played the song for Faith and I. I said, let's listen to this song. And we were just sobbing in tears when we heard it. And it was just Lori and a guitar. It was about a year later before I recorded it. And I had it and I was recording songs. It was the last thing I recorded for that album. Because to be honest, I didn't want to mess it up. We were on vacation and one night I just told Faith that I'm going to stay up for a little while, put my headphones in. And I probably listened to the song 100 times and took copious notes. Finally come up with sort of an idea of how to record it, and this was the result. And it's one of my favorite records I've ever made.